One in every four women will experience domestic violence during her lifetime.
You've researched this?
Yes, and most DV incidents aren't reported. In fact, it's probably the most chronically underreported crime.
Why is that?
Women are scared. And with good reason, it is incredibly difficult to get convictions. Most cases are dismissed before they ever get to trial. The victims are blamed. What's more, many of the women feel so hopeless that they just take the abuse. This is why the law has been so anemic in dealing with the problem.
So you decided to get involved?
Yes. I decided to fill a void.
You're a vigilante.
Okay.
And why Wonder Woman, Annie?
It's a persona I retreat into that allows me to fight for the justice that needs fighting for.
You realize that vigilantism is illegal. You can't just run around beating up people, even the bad ones.
There are exceptions. Defense of others being one, necessity being another. It's either I beat the bad husbands or they beat their wives. I would argue that I accomplish the lesser of the two evils.
Okay.